My gosh, all in means a lot at this point. All in means this past season, what we did. At first, I mean, throughout the whole season, it was just like our motivational point that we all went to. Really what it was is everyone was together, united. Meant every single person on the team diving head first for our goal. Not one, not five people, but every single person. And that's like what happened. That's why we're successful. And I think that's so cool.
What all in means to me is, I guess, every aspect of any part of team you're invested in wholeheartedly. Without any hesitation, you're doing everything for your team. That's what I think all in means.
I guess all in means to me that I'm not just out there playing for myself. I'm playing for the entire team and every girl on the team, and I'm fighting for them. And it's more than just about me, it's about us.
All in means to me is that everyone is always together, always in it for the team, not in it for themselves.
I think it started out as everyone just giving 100% on and off the field, and I think it grew over time. I think it became something that meant more to us. And it was just like if we said all in, we just knew we all had to get after it. To my friends in New York, I say hello. My friends in LA, they don't know where we've been for the past few years or so. Paris, China, to Colorado. Sometimes it's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes it's bullets. Stories, but please tell me, what's this to complain about? When you're happy like a fool, let it take you over. When everything is up, you gotta take it in. This is gonna be the good life. This is gonna be the good life. This could really be a good life. Good life. Say, yeah, get this feeling that you can't find.
Our style of play is very, it's pretty. Everyone, I mean, as a goalkeeper, it's nice getting to be in your goal, getting to watch it, because everyone, it's quick passing, it's quick movement. It's not just shooting long balls up the field. Every time, it's quick and it's effective.
I mean, we definitely like to keep the ball on the floor. We like to move the ball a lot from one side to the other. But we're also good like throughout the air and finishing and crossing. So, I mean, overall, I think we're a very versatile team.
Well, I think it's pretty, but I think the reason why it's so pretty is because it's creative. So I think that that's what makes it fun to watch and fun to play. Thanks.
wearing a soldier, choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it. This is Africa. Tamina, mina, waka, waka, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. This time for Africa.
Of Molly scoring that goal and just pointing to her wrist and just showing that even though she had just made it, had an amazing goal and it was like totally awesome and she could have completely celebrated that with herself, she pointed to the team, you know, kind of the best that she could at that moment, and just showing that no matter how much, like how awesome of a play or how awesome of a time one person was having, like ultimately it was way more about the team and our success and our accomplishments as a whole instead of as an individual.
That's honestly something that I dreamed about. I mean, I dreamed about scoring, you know, waiting for my like moment. And I like honestly, I dreamed about scoring a goal and, you know, hitting my arm with an all in. I even told, I think, Mary one time, I was like, if I ever score a goal, I'm gonna hit my arm and, you know, like celebrate like that. And I mean, it happened to work out. You know, last game to put us into the College Cup, we're tied. And, you know, I happened to, you know, Danny sends a good ball in and I happened to hit it off my, you know, chest or whatever it was. And it hit the post and went in, and that's, I didn't even think about it. I was just so in like the moment.
I think that my favorite goal scored this year was Mary's goal against NC State. I think that it was just such an awesome goal, and we were all just so happy for her that it just stands out in my mind.
My most memorable moment, I think the most excited I was about was when I scored that diving header against Notre Dame. I think I blacked out because I didn't even know it went in the goal. I just remember it hitting my head and it went in the goal, and I was just like, wait, that was me, what? And it was just really exciting. Not only that, not only my goal, but just the game in itself. It's It's everything what you like live for, like a rainy game, like you have to focus so much more, like your touch and everything. And it was a big game for us, so we needed a win, and we were playing so hard and winning that game in overtime. It was unreal. It was so crazy, especially with we broke the record, I think, that game also. And that just shows that fans were coming in the rain to come see us. And we gave them a win, and that was the best thing. That was awesome.
I would say it was probably the Notre Dame game, just because that was like a movie, you know, like with the rain and everything. So, yeah, that would be my favorite moment. But definitely the Florida State I'll remember also.